I feel pretty shit that I just complained about my dad that entire flight.
Why?
Because he's not dying. Why didn't you tell me?
It's a bit complicated, don't you think? Hey, nice to meet you. By the way, my mum's dying of lung cancer, so I'm flying back to London for her memorial, but, plot twist, she's not actually dead yet. She's just thrown herself a Shakespeare-themed going-away party, which is a completely normal thing to do when you should be getting treatment.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Really? You know, only 9% of lung cancer patients make it past 10 years.
Why do you always do that?
What?
Explain things away with numbers and stuff instead of just saying something honest.
Like,
I don't know, like anything. Something that you really feel.
Sorry, I want to. I just feel like this isn't...
You said to be honest.
No.
That's the most honest thing I've done all day.
Sorry.
I feel like you have a lot going on right now and you're pretending like none of it bothers you.
What would you want me to say? Do you want me to tell you that I'm completely gutted? That I already miss her? That this is the worst day of my life apart from the one I know's coming?
I'm just trying to be there for you. I don't know.
Yeah, well, maybe I don't want to spill my guts out to some girl I just met on a plane.